It was getting late when he remembered. If I go in now while the shed is empty, he said to himself, no one will know I've been. He scuttled forward quickly, too quickly. The rails where Bear and Boko had stood were oily, and when he tried to stop, he couldn't. Brake blocks and buffers, I'm slipping, he wailed, as his wheels rocked and slithered. He shut his eyes as, with a despairing whoop of horror, he crashed into the wall. The diesel was not badly damaged, but a dreadful draft came through the hole in the wall.